Hi Taurus, welcome to your reading. So as I had promised that I'll be doing zodiac readings, so what I've thought is I'm going to be doing it twice in a month, first 15 days and the remaining 15 days. So this is going to be your mid-April reading from the 15th of April to the 30th of April. So yes, how I'm going to be looking at it is as, first I'm going to be looking at the current situation about what's going on with you. It's raining very nicely and I can hear the rain, it's beautiful. Okay, so first we'll be looking at the current situation about what's going on. Then we'll see the next 15 days, how is it looking for you. And then we will move into an advice from the oracle cards for you for the remaining 15 days. Alright, so you can watch this as per your sun, moon or rising. Whichever one resonates with you usually, I'm sure you probably would be watching it somewhere. So let's see what's going on with you currently, Taurus. Knight of Wands. Nine of Swords. The judgment. Followed by the Knight of Swords. You want something. At present, I feel you want something very desperately, but you're not getting it. You know this intuitively. You have this download from the universe that something is coming for you or something is there in your mind that you want. At any cost, like Knight of Wands and Knight of Swords, you know this. I also see some fear here about something. Let's see what is this fear about presently. Eight of Cups. Someone walking away from you emotionally and you're trapped. This could be a girl, or if this is a man watching, then a guy or whoever. Genders don't matter. Maybe to do with your marriage, okay? Maybe to do with your something very special to you, okay? You're scared of losing that and you want something, you want it, all right? I don't see you wanting to give up on this anyhow, like, because this is special for you, okay? And probably for a lot of you, I feel this is more about passion and a desire that you want to keep this going on, all right? Also, probably you want to take it to another level. Okay, let's see then if this is resonating with you. Then let's see what's coming for you in the next 15 days. Oops. Okay. One second, guys. Next 15 days for Taurus. Let's see what's coming for you. A lot of cards flipping. Queen of Cups. Okay, let's see what else. Three of Wands, the Strength, Ten of Swords, Five of Cups. Okay. The next 15 days, I feel you will be very patient with this person, or either you're going to be very patient with yourself. You want this to settle down. I see the Six of Swords in the bottom of the deck. So I see that you want things to settle down. I see that you want to give it your 100%. Because you can't afford to lose this. The thing is that you are so much attached to this situation. I see that in the next 15 days, you'll be putting your 100%. This person could be, you might be having a lot of love for this person, or this person just in general is very desirable. But I see insecurities playing in here. I see that somewhere you are scared. I see fear here. Okay. But I see you becoming stronger also with this thing. You want to work on protecting this thing in your life. I'm seeing that the sadness could be there. Okay, it's not like I'm not seeing that there is nothing, there is no problem or anything, no. Of course, it is tough, okay? And you feel a little urge inside you because maybe the time is such and, you know, you don't know which, how to probably just bring it all together and not lose this, okay? You want to do that, but somewhere you are still, so you are determined, but at the same time you're scared. Okay, there is fear. There is fear in your heart. So in the next 15 days, I see you working on making it happen, fighting your fears, doing something. And in that process, I also feel that somewhere you will be moving in the energies sometimes around giving up. Okay, you might be feeling lonely also in the next 15 days of April. So I feel that determination clubbed with patience and understanding of a lot of other things in your life is coming in the next 15 days. Okay, I see that you would want to make sure that you're not, you're not kind of piling on someone, or you're not being too much, like, although you are involved, I don't know, this is very mixed energy, although you're very involved, but probably you're not showing it that, you know, you are hurting from inside about something, all right? So, now, let's see, what else, what is the advice from the universe to you in your situation for the next 15 days, from, not next 15 days, but 15th April to the 30th of April, what is the advice? Ask with sincerity. Now, this can be with your faith, okay? What is it that you want? And whatever you are asking for, is it good for you? Think. Focus on success. This is asking you to focus on your career. Take the lead, okay? You have to understand and take the lead on certain things, okay? It can be anything. It can be a project, business. This is just calling you to up your game, Taurus. You have to. If you don't, then this is only going to break down for you. Your confidence might break down. You have to up your game, push yourself. And if you don't do it at this time, then probably you might have a tower moment or something. I'm not trying to scare you, but it's a wake-up call for you with the judgment also I'm seeing. Okay? That maybe you're just attaching yourself a little too much to one thing and that you can't do. You should be equally involved everywhere. Okay, Taurus? Alright, so you can follow me on Instagram. It's Mishi Blue Tarot Official. I do daily 3 card check-ins over there. Just in case if you're interested. And please, since I've just started doing this, please let me know your feedback. If you liked it and you want me to do it more often. I will see you soon again. My pick of cards are going to be on. Take care. Bye.